This is due to more trains than usual making repairs at the same time.